A clue!
What was that? A clue? Where? On pail! On pail? Really? Oh! A clue on pail! Hey, pail! Guess what? You're our third clue!
Wow! I'm a clue! I didn't believe that I'm a clue!
That's right, pail. You're our third clue.
Wow! Now do what do you do, Dan?
Now what do? We have to put you down in our handy-dandy...
Notebook!
Notebook. Right. Okay. So, our third clue is our friend, Pail.
Okay, let's draw a curved line for Pail's handle. And another semicircle shape. And his face. And there, it's our friend, Pail.
Yep, that's me!
So, Pail is our third clue. We have all three clues. You know what that means? We're ready to sit in our...
thinking chair!
Think a chair, right. Come on.